Wagonodao, vipi? Natumai mko poa, mko salama popote mlipo na popote ambapo mnaitizama Celeb Kona KE mkiwa. So leo pale katika kanisa la JCM, Mudhoni wa Kirumba made an appearance which has been the talk of the town, aswa kwenye mitandao ya kijamii and in the Mount Kenya entertainment scene, ambapo wengi wamekuwa aswa wakimwongelea Mudhoni wa Kirumba and how She stood in defense of Muthee Kiengei during this crucial time that has been there, where Kiengei has been facing a lot of trolls on social media after the audio that was leaked. Audio which involved Damawa, Dama Mobile Spares, who was the matron at JCM Church. Now, wadau, tuzame katika swala lote nzima, and let's do this in a certain perspective. Najua mnampenda Mudhoni wa Kirumba. Najua pia mnampenda Muthee Kiengei. But let's look at it in this dimension. You know, many are saying that this is about love and this is about showing support and this is about defending somebody that you believe he is right. But truth be told, it's not about the defense of the righteous here. It's not about righteousness when it comes to Muthee Kiengei and Mudhoni wa Kirumba. Kumbuka, today Kiengei said that Mudhoni is my girlfriend and my girlfriend is in church today and she has come up to show support for me. And he went ahead to say, I knew that even if the whole world turns against me, this lady will not turn against me. That is Mudhoni wa Kirumba. And truth be told, she won't turn against him. Even after the indisputable recording that we had and the indisputable audio in expos of what Kiengei has been doing behind the curtains as the JCM bishop, we have seen Mudhoni wa Kirumba stand behind him and defend him with whatever it takes. But is all this because these people are friends, or is it because this guy is righteous and Mudhoni believes that he is right? You know, Kiengei also made another discrepancy today, which I noted. He said that if there is somebody that has stood with JCM from the word go, if there is somebody that has contributed millions of money to that church, is none other than Mudhoni wa Kirumba. Now, these are the same statements that Kiengei used to use while speaking about Damaris or Dama Mobile Spares. Now the narrative has shifted to Mudhoni wa Kirumba, reason being that Dama went ahead to expose the dirt in regards to Muthee Kiengei. Unanielewa? Now, why is Mudhoni wa Kirumba always in support of Kiengei? It is not about anything else. Yes, they are friends and they have been in radio together, working together for a very long time. But remember, Mudhoni wa Kirumba has a very high rank in the MediaMax fraternity and mostly under Kameme FM. And Kameme FM is where Kiengei works. And he works in a very crucial show, which is the breakfast show, where he together and Gatonyo Mbogwa analyze the situations in the country, including the newspapers and the political happening of our country. Now, this show is very crucial. Ask me why. When you look at the morning shows in our country, including from other radios like Classic 105, where Maina and Kengangi are always in there in the morning. Yeah, remember the ones for Jalaz and Kamene. And the morning shows have been as a culture of the growth of a radio station. And once a character of that show is defamed, or their character is questioned by the public, then a lot of things might go wrong in that radio station. Ask me what, including advertisers walking out of the radio station and not advertising with the said station. Now, I shall take you back, Kiasi, to when Jalango was exposed back in the year 2020. Remember when it was leaked, the Jalango and his boys club. aid an illicit affair, ya kwamba walikuwa wanashare madim. That story was leaked by Edgar Obare, where he even came out with some supporting documents, including videos. Now, what happened there is that a lot, remember, Jalango then was working in radio. I really think he was working in Kiss FM. Yeah, he was working in Kiss FM, if I'm not wrong. Now, a lot, and I mean a lot. No, then Jalango was, I think he was working in Milele FM with Alex Mwakideo. Now, what happened is that a lot, and I mean a lot, of advertisers withdrew from Milele FM, and mostly who were advertising on the morning show, which belonged to Jalango, which was hosted by Jalango and Alex Mwakideo. Most of them walked out of the advertisement deal that they had with the station because of how Jalango's character had been put on trial and how he had been a character assassinated. Now, that is what Muthoni wa Kirumba is trying to avoid here. Kameme FM is the biggest Kikuyu media station, even Kameme TV. And Muthee Kiengei is a character in both stations. That is the TV on screen and also on air, which is on radio. And he is a very respected member of the Kameme FM fraternity. So those advertising with Kameme FM might doubt Muthee Kiengei and how they will continue working with Kameme FM if that character that was portrayed by Dama is the right character of this guy. So Muthoni wa Kirumba, being a high-ranked official of Kameme FM, and let me tell you, when Muthoni wa Kirumba says you should be out as a presenter in Kameme FM, you cannot argue. Muthoni akiamua wewe uvutwe kazi Kameme, utaondoka asubuhi na mapema. So Muthoni loves Kiengei and she loves how this guy works. She loves his chemistry. And that's why she can never allow anything to try and destroy his reputation, though he has his own side that many are now getting to know through the leaked audios and the stories that have been going on social media. I shall remind you, Muthoni wa Kirumba stood beside Kiengei from the word go. Even after MP Kororia went ahead to exchange words with Muthee Kiengei on social media, Muthoni wa Kirumba took it upon herself to destroy Kororia live on radio in Asa Jamuka show. Na limuita majina sana akimwambia shame on you. Are you getting me? Now that is the point of all these shenanigans that we have seen today in JCM. It's about business protection. It's about securing the interest of Kameme FM, not the interest of the church. No, do not be cheated and do not be lied to. Because what Kiengei said today about Muthoni are the same ones that the guy used while referring to Dama when they were in good terms. So, ndivyo maisha livo. Yeah, and you know, people protect where they eat. People protect where they eat. Yes, Muthoni anapesa mzuri sana. Muthoni has money. That is something that we cannot refute. She has worked to be there. She has built up a brand to be there. And she's a no-nonsense woman. She has made a lot of contribution to this society. And so has Dama done so. Are you getting me? Also, Dama is... she has built up a brand for herself. She has money and all that. But one thing I will tell you. The whole happening and the whole Kipindire that was played today at JCM, it is not about supporting the righteous. You know, yes, Kiengei, si ati kila kitu yake ni mbaya. No. Mm-mm. I don't say that this guy is as in yeye ni mbaya kabisa. No. There are just certain aspects of his life that he can't control. That is including his appetite for Kamnyueso and his appetite for women. That is something that he has been unable to control. And now to cloud that, to cloud that and protect that. You know, this is not the last time that you will hear of such scandals involving your bishop. I am not a messiah, nor am I a prophet. But it won't take another 6 months before you hear one of another biggest scandal, bigger than the one that has befallen him this time round. It will befall him again. Because you know what? He has not really accepted that he is wrong. You know, he is in denial. And he has lived in denial for a very long time. People that you drink with knows best of walevi wale mnakunywa nao wanakujua kuliko jinsi ambavyo unajijua. Because while you're drunk, you speak a lot of nonsense and mostly exposing your secrets. Hey, majigambo ya jinsi ambavyo nawatumia kujinufaisha, majigambo ya jinsi ambavyo nikitaka kurudi kwa bibi mama naweza rudi, majigambo ya jinsi ambavyo bibi yangu anafanya hiki, that how my wife does this and that. You know, such kind of topics, you know, kama umekuwa mlevi, kama ushaikunywa na ushaikaa kwa bar na wasee, you know. Yeah, and that's why I'm telling you, because Kororia is a person that was a drinking partner. Your drinking partner is your best friend. Na kwanza hawa watu wako na do kiasi, like akina Kienge. And that is what is happening. So I remind you that the clubs and the cheering and whatever card and whatever drama was played at JCM today, if you take that thing as something that is about the gospel, then I don't think you'll ever understand how the games work. This is the disaster management team, and this is a disaster management act by Muthoni wa Kirumba to try and control the narrative which might come to affect their business, which is Kameme FM. Tunaelewana wadau? Yeah, ndivyo mambo yalivyo, na kukumbusha hii ni Celeb Kona KE. Sisi hatukuachiliangi hivyo, lazima tukuchambue na tujue ukweli wa mambo. For now, that's what's up. Make sure una subscribe. See you in our next video.